Okay. Are we live? Live at 5. Even though it's quarter to 9, my time. Let me know if you guys can hear me. Let me know if the stream is, you know, not shit. Apologies in advance for the weird shadowy stuff. It looks like there's a swarm of flies around me. It's because I don't wash myself and I smell. P-Laz, it has been a long time, P-Laz. So long, in fact, that I had forgotten about you, but I remember you from back in the day. Cabbage, oh, with the E. How's it going, Cabbage-O? E to you too. 777, sound is good. That's good to hear. Hopefully the audio of the desktop will be fine too. But once we start playing that, you can let me know if I need to turn that up or turn it down or whatever. School has been a thing. P-Laz, I hope school has been going well for you. Sean Simmons, how's it going? White Rice SAS. Yeah, I remember you, Sean. I remember you. We are live indeed. Fatal Deviation, says Nerd Bogdan. A classic callback to one of our favorite movies on this channel. Sean Paul Johnston is here as well with the winky face. Lads, and possibly ladies, what do you want to see? What do you want to see in this? What PSVR games are we getting? 5XL, what is up? You're my whole 5XL. Don't talk to me like that, alright? I talk down to you like that. You don't talk up to me like that, okay? VChan21 is here as well, VChan. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. We're 12 minutes away. A little more than 12 minutes. Hopefully it starts on time. Oh shit, something's already happening here. What was that? Did you see that? Hold on, maybe I'll be able to full screen it now. Interact. Yes, I can full screen. Sweet. Okay. Put that away for now. Cool. Bix, hello sexy to you too, Yukmel B. New mods for Firewall. It would be interesting to see if any Firewall stuff would be announced here. That would be cool. We know something's coming on the 1st of April. Will they announce it here? Maybe. Sorry for hitting puberty there. Nerd Boglin, not one of our favorite movies. Our favorite movie. Exactly, it is the favorite movie. Yukmel B, what kind of asshole doesn't use night mode browser? Don't worry, it's gone now. That was just for the until I could full screen, which I can now. Christopher Hart, let's hope State of Play isn't gay. Well, hopefully it's just not a waste of time. If it's gay, it's gay, but as long as it's good, I don't mind. Dear Donnie, in his real self, your favorite not imposters here. Dear Donnie, welcome. Mac Attack, PP my man, Mac Attack, my man, right back at you. Nerf Boglin is eating the yogurt. That must be some kind of sexual thing that the kids are doing. I'm not familiar with that term, eating the yogurt. Is that some kind of cream pie reference? I don't know. Christopher Hart with the Lamau. Sean Paul Johnston. I don't believe anything that mentions 1st of April. But people will go mental if they don't do something now because they've mentioned that. They'd be shots. Joystick, what did you miss? Nothing yet because we have 10 minutes left to wait. Welcome, Joystick. 5XL, I want Kevin Butler to come back. Man, he was class, wasn't he? Didn't have some dispute though. Like, they ended on bad terms. I could be wrong about that. But I feel like maybe they ended on bad terms. But yeah. Remember PlayStation Home? Yeah. I remember when they promised, when they first revealed that. And I was like, oh, you're going to get trophies. And then you'll be able to see all your trophies in this virtual room. And that never came. Nerd Boglin. Why did you have to make it sexual? It's actually yogurt. Of course I have to make it sexual, Nerd Boglin. Where do you think you are? Thomas Chikoris. Welcome, Thomas Chikoris. Is your icon different, Thomas Chikoris? I see green now. I think it used to be orange or something. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm sorry, Nerd Boglin. We'll keep it clean. No fricks and no hex. Although none of my moderators... Oh, I meant to moderate a bunch of people the last time I was streaming. But it always slips my mind. Anyway. Remind me at the end of this stream. Doing a commercial that had something to do with the Wii. Oh, okay, so it was he was working for the competition, huh? That was probably in his contract. Yeah, he did an ad for Nintendo and fucked his contract, says Joystick Guru. Okay. Well, that was kind of his fault then. which is unusual. Normally, the big corporations are the one that are fucking people over, but no. He blew it. And now he doesn't seem to do ads for anyone anymore. Bix, I want Death Stranding release date and hopefully a Death Stranding PS4 Pro announcement. Listen, I'm pushing this stream as like very PSVR focused, but I'm secretly hoping to see lots of cool PSVR or just normal PS4 shit as well, especially Death Stranding. I love Kojima. I love those Metal Gear games, so I cannot wait. Hopefully The Last of Us as well. All kinds of shit. Yukmo B. Call a firewall. Boss out by Activision. Well, there you go. That might make some people happy. Maybe they'll start charging for maps. We can buy map packs. Moto Ace. State of PlayStation. That's kind of... Well, it's called State of Play. It's what they're calling their show. I don't know if this is going to be like a live thing. Or is it going to be a pre-recorded video that they're going to play now? I know it says live broadcast, but... I'm not sure what to expect. Nobody's really sure what to expect, I don't think. Dave Station, welcome. PP going head to head with the big boys. You better believe us, Dave Station. Better believe us. And I'm going to win too. David's going to slay Goliath. Last of Us 2 release date would be nice. Yes, it would. I have a feeling it's going to be this year. But they have to announce it soon if it is. So this will be the day to do it. Nerf Boglin wants to see GTA stuff. GTA? That shit's dying. Who else is streaming this joystick? Hold on a sec. I gotta downvote these other streamers over here. Big Chungus will consume the chat. Alright, Big Chungus. Get your napkin and your knife and fork ready. I watched him play some Japanese food game, says Yukmo B. I don't know what that means. Who are you talking about? And Clap Pumpkin's grandma. Good luck digging. Mac Attack, Bloodborne 2, that would be class. Bloodborne VR, how about that? Head to head, tip to tip, foreskin to foreskin. Am I right? Alright, we've got, let me interact with the browser again. Okay. Osama Allah. Any news about PSVR 2? I doubt it. But I won't say no to anything. You never know. I mean, they have to announce that at some point. But I doubt it. I think we'll see PS5 announced before we see PSVR 2 announced. David Station. I think he's talking about me since I did do that last night. Oh, you played some Japanese food game, Dave? What is that? Are you streaming more fake games, Dave Station? 5XL knows. He knows what you're about, Dave Station. Streaming them fake games. Cabbage. I hit 100 subs yesterday and got it on camera. Cabbage, I'm very happy for you, Cabbage. What do you do? What kind of videos do you do? That Japan game. It's fake. It's a fake game, Yukmo. You watch him play a fake game. He was fighting customers. Fake customers. Nerf Boglin. I might have to leave PSVR for the Oculus. Oh, Quest. Nerf Boglin. I hate... Oh, man. You're lucky Justin isn't here. Or that's a bannable offense, I'm afraid, Nerd. What the fuck is a Yukmo? That's a good question. Dave Station VR. Counterfeit Samurai Edition. 100% fake game I made up myself. There you go. He's finally admitting it, but sure, look, he has no other choice but to come up with the truth eventually. Ultimo, welcome back with the still absent D. Welcome. Cabbage O, all random categories, I see. Dave's a sexy beast, should have caught his Saber stream. I'll have to go back, download that one, zoom in on them titties, and watch them jiggle around. Get that titty jiggle. 5XL, do it, Nerd. Yuck mouth. Is that how I'm supposed to say it? Yuck mouth? Thomas Chikoris, what is happening here? I'm missing something. So there's going to be an event happening in less than 4 minutes. And we're going to be showing new games, including PSVR games, which is the exciting part. But if you like your normal PS4 games, then you'll be excited for this too as well, because they're probably going to show. I'm hoping Ghost of Tsushima, The Last of Us, Death Stranding. What else have they got up their sleeve? I can't remember, but lots of cool shit. Bix wants to see Moss Buck 2. I know you didn't like the first one that much, but I loved it. Yeah, I'd be happy to see Moss Buck 2 just because it's like a popular game. So I want to see popular games do well on VR. So I'm not going to be against that. The Frowny Gamecast. Hello, welcome. That counterfeit game. Drunk playing Beat Saber. Dave Station says, "Fuck, I thought no one could see me jiggling." Well, I haven't seen it yet, Dave, but I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna put that slow motion effect on, and we'll have myself a good time. What kind of juicy info do you think we'll get? I don't know. I'm hoping Blood and Truths release days. I know there's kind of been leaked lately, but I'm not sure if that's like a placeholder days or if that's the real date. I think they were saying the 29th of May, but I think we'll see Blood and Truths because that went quiet. Five XL loves Dave's intro. I do find it amusing as well. It's a good one. Dave's gonna lower that resolution. Doesn't matter, Dave. I'll enhance it. I'll go to CSI and enhance it. Portal PSVR would be class. Ultimo. Good idea. 5XL. Nerd Boglin has lost 3 pounds thanks to 5XL. 5XL, you did it. You're a hero to the people, 5XL. And nice job, Nerd Boglin. Keep it up. This is why there's not going to be an E3 this year. Shut the hell up event. Yeah. Well, hopefully it's going to have a lot of big dick energy. That's what I'm hoping for. Is there something I'm hoping for? I'm hoping for something brand new that we don't know about, like just something crazy. You know how like Skyrim VR came out of nowhere? Something like that. That's what I want to see. And of course, I want to see Hess Barber walk up on the stage if there is a stage, and I want him to reveal the new maps or whatever it is they're working on. New mode? I don't know, we'll see. Cabbage O watches my channel on incognito mode. That's fair enough. I won't blame you. Blood and Truth will be sweet. I hope so. Well, I love the London Heist, so if it's more of that, I'm happy. The Big D Energy Ultimo. You used to have the Big D Energy, but you got rid of your D Ultimo. So now you got no energy. Five XL is not getting his hopes up too much for this event. Okay, well that's fair enough. Hopefully we'll well not we. Hopefully they will surprise you and get you nice and moist. 5XL, 1 minute. Death Station, he's gonna recite the post he left on the firewall sub. I'd love to see that. Barbie Battle Royale, VR. As long as it's got VR at the end, Mac Attack, I don't care. Ultimo, your D is in the shop getting an upgrade, is it? What are my thoughts on the 3D rudder? Not for me. I can see why it's useful and all that. Okay, time's up. I can see why it's useful, but if you have the money to spend, then fine, but it's not going to be a priority for me. I mean, if it supported Skyrim, maybe. Maybe. Thomas Chikoris. Hess comes on stage and whips it out. PP would lose it. We'd all lose it, Thomas. We would all lose it. Thank you, Nart Boglin. Appreciate it. Team Kuchek. Hess and Frank will go on stage and confess their undying love. I hope so. I hope we get a passionate lovemaking scene. Important. What's up? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Let me know how the volume is, by the way, once the volume starts. Oh shit, it's the PlayStation starting up noise. Did you hear that?
Peggy 18.
Straight into a trailer? Who the fuck is that? Friday? Iron Man? Oh shit, Iron Man VR, come on. Turn it up.
Sir, hostiles inbound, 10 o'clock.
Is that better?
So much for a hero's welcome.
idea who we're up against?
You've made your share of enemies, sir. I'll need more time.
This looks VR.
That's how it's done.
Threat neutralized.
Good. I have a plan to catch.
Yes. 2019.
Welcome to State of Play. A look at head to the future of PlayStation. Throughout the year, State of Play will showcase upcoming games, updates, and announcements. And we've got plenty in store for our first episode, like the debut of Marvel's Iron Man VR, which is coming to PlayStation VR in 2019 from PlayStation's worldwide studios, developer Camouflage, and Marvel Games. Up next, a fan favorite announces extra goodies for PS4 players. Let's take a look.
Well, hype. Zach, I assume they'll do more of these. I'm wet too, Thomas. What a great way to open the show. Don't stand up to hunger, it's too quiet. Can you all hear us? Can I turn it up more? It's at max now. Crash Team Racing is cool and stuff. No problem, I'm getting laggy. You guys seen lag? No, this stream itself is kind of stopping.
The popular kart racer is due out June 21st. Now, let's shift gears. Next up,
wow,
the team at Hello Games beams us an update from the world of No Man's Sky.
Hello Games VR? Give me that VR update, Sean Murray. Oh, it's VR! Look! Oh shit! No Man's Sky VR, look at the bottom left corner. Oh yes. Okay. I'm playing this game again, I guess. Shit. Iron Man and No Man's Sky. Yes. Yes. Well done, Sean Murray. He has redeemed Ireland. Finally. Oh boy. Does that say
it's
summer?
It's a match made in heaven. This summer, Hello Games plans to release No Man's Sky Beyond, a major update that adds, you guessed it, PlayStation VR support. And yep, the
Can't
update
catch
will
a
be free.
Can't catch a breath. Free
now
updates.
Let's get the world's first look at an upcoming game from PlayStation's worldwide studios and developer Robot Entertainment. You're seeing first gameplay of Ready Set Heroes. This is a fast-paced multiplayer dungeon crawler that packs a big twist.
It's already been worth it.
Choose from multiple playable characters, then launch into a randomly chosen dungeon to slay monsters, dodge traps, and collect mountains.
Clever Trev, what's up?
Now, here's the twist.
Red Dead?
You're actually competing against an opposing team who's racing through an identical dungeon. Reaching the end of the dungeon will trigger
Tommy,
a winner-take-all arena brawl.
We're soaking wet here,
the faster you progress
Tommy.
Through the dungeon, the more powerful you'll be when it's
Wicked
time to
wet.
Throw down. Ready Set Heroes had us hooked from the moment we picked up the controller. The combat
Shit.
Feels crunchy, and the loot flows like water. The final
the
game is expected
like
to support
water,
up to four players
you know
across online multiplayer
like
and
water?
Local split screen.
My fucking
Sounds like perfect
right now.
Party game material. Look for Ready
Flowing
Set Heroes to
like
hit
water.
PS4 later this year. Next, let's get an update on the eagerly awaited PlayStation VR game first announced at Paris Games Week.
Blood and Truth.
Ryan Marks.
No?
SES Nomad Squad.
Yes.
You're facing multiple life sentences.
Look at this.
Conspiracy. Arson. More murders than we could even count. I just want to know what went down.
My name is Ryan Marks. I'm a soldier. Now, don't get me wrong, I love my day job. But it's always nice to come home. Spend some time with the family.
Mum!
Oh, for God's sake, what did I tell you?
It's see some culture.
That's used to that special forces stealth there, mate.
Taking the sights. Let's get inside and find out what he's hiding. Catch up with some old friends.
Think of it.
Was this?
A merger.
Bother was that me. Locomotion?
You can f*** off back to the army.
Yeah, I like that.
Is that it?
Oh, I think I broke a window.
Tony's been approaching some of our people.
We're looking for clues, evidence, anything that will tell us what Tony's up to.
Got it.
We need to push back hard or we're finished.
Get me underneath! Closer!
Lads.
Average weekend, really.
Lads. May 28th.
PlayStation VR heavyweight Blood and Truth finally has a confirmed release date, May 28th.
The leak was
That's
right.
just around the corner. In fact, PlayStation VR players have a lot to get excited about this year. Here's a look at the next wave of PlayStation VR titles slated for 2019.
Okay, I can't even talk about it. It's just happening too fast. Oh, I've seen this already. Have you seen all these? Yeah, I've seen this one. Jupiter and Mars, yeah. Oh, they're releasing dates. 22nd of April. Falcon Age. 9th of April.
Oh yeah, this is
31st of May. Kroger. Golf. 21st of May. Is that the same? Golf actually looks cool. Table of Tales. 16th of April. 18th of June for Vacation Sim. Okay. Lots of fucking dates.
Human resource.
Lots of dates. Wow.
Okay.
Devolver.
At least. Almost there. Just a sec.
I just need a minute. I just need a minute.
Good, Sam.
You should be, Thomas. That looks cool.
Sam, give me a systems diagnostic. I need to know what is going on.
Is this PSVR?
I need the crew.
I know you're all afraid of what is happening.
Maybe not.
To the station. To us.
Captain.
The stage.
Sam?
Sorry.
No one can hear you cream in space, says Zach Wilder.
It's time.
Pervert.
You have to take us there.
Observation. Okay. Not PSVR.
Science fiction thriller Observation is coming soon to PS4.
Take a
and
hike.
It's bringing some serious development talent to its unusual and haunting premise.
Cousin
Our next
Justin.
Game is a frightening new installment in a fan favorite series.
Missed so much hype, Cousin Justin. VR, it's VR. Oh, it's Five Nights at Freddy. We heard about this already. This got leaked. Spooky, lads. Spooky. I never played the PC games, so, you know, I don't have a passion for this series, but it's in VR. Help Wanted. They even got the name right. I can see that being a bit scary in VR, all right.
Here's some first footage. You'll try to survive different levels from the original games, as well as all new nightmares.
What's leaking is all the moisture, is right, Thomas. What the fuck was that? Why do these monsters look so big?
Five Nights at
Freddy's
VR, Help Wanted, is the first virtual reality game in the Five Nights universe, and it's coming to PlayStation VR this spring.
The first.
Next, let's get a new look at a gorgeous adventure coming soon to PS4 from PlayStation's Worldwide
Concrete
Studios.
Concrete Genie. Okay. Five Nights is a wee bit gay, says Nerdboglin. Who cares? We got other cool shit anyway. Iron Man. No Man's Sky. Loads of release dates. Jesus, that was crazy. Alien Isolation VR. Yeah, I'd buy that. Wow. So, fucking Blood and Truth looks way different. Well, not different, but you know, it looks like it's come along a lot.
Your little coloring book?
It's my next and possibly last flat game, says Tommy the Cat in a VR hat. It's interesting looking. You can draw stuff, can't you? And then they come to life or something. Goddamn bullies.
Hello?
Man.
Whoa.
They're probably going to save something big for last as well. I love the way it's just trailer, 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 trailer.
Hey, over here.
You want me?
Kill them
to
all as right side. VR is getting a real push now, says Christopher Hart. I agree. Man, just No Man's Sky by itself. There's infinite content there. As long as it's the full game. Like, as long as it's not limited in some way, then that's class. This game is an Omega Pass, says Yucknote. Yeah, it's one of them, like, I don't even know what you call it, double A? Maybe single A indie? I don't know. But, it doesn't look bad. Maybe not for me, though. Got too many other games to be buying. Oh. Christopher Hart, I bought No Man's Sky on sale.
Now
the free update, I know it's class.
Come back here.
I already have it too.
I can't.
So just gotta
happen.
Wait for that update. Yes, Thomas. This is better than E3. In terms of the way it's presented anyway, like just trailer, trailer, trailer. Nert, we'll have to go back again and watch that trailer. To make sure if there was, like, walking around. But I'd imagine it would have to be everything.
Concrete Genie is a creative new adventure from developer Pixel
Team Kuchek,
and
Impulse
today,
Gear.
We can also confirm
nice
the game will feature
2.
A PlayStation VR mode. More details to come as Concrete Genie prepares for launch later
Concrete
this year.
Concrete Genie with a VR mode.
Up next, an update from the dangerous
of
world
nowhere.
Of Days
Looks
Gone.
Like we're all getting Concrete Genie now.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors.
Days Gone. Is Days Gone going to get a VR mode?
All this time out.
Let's get a VR mode for Days Gone
like
as well. Come on.
Anymore.
Why not?
And we wrote out a farewell. Without Sarah. I knew that we were leaving everything behind.
Days Gone
what
looks so
know?
Good, says
everything
good movie.
That mattered was gone.
I'm on the fence about Days Gone. It's VR, it's gonna blow up PlayStation. No way, it's VR.
You find his stash. You bring it to me.
To me, Deke. You do that.
Chaos, we can it is indeed looking
Deke,
like a killer.
Bro. And I know what kind of man he is.
Today is a good
what
day.
What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky?
It only showed vehicles.
How about me?
For No Man's Sky, it's a snare button. We'll have to look into it more after the stream. There might be a blog post or something detailing it.
We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
This is VR, the super fast. No way, this is VR.
We have to look out for each other. That is all we got.
State of
VR.
You
could have saved a few lives. There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room. Okay, there was, we had already turned on each other. But
I missed that. You broke me.
You're right about your old lady, Deke.
gotta ask you something. What does it matter if everyone else is dead?
This world comes for you. No viewer. Showed on foot for No Man's Sky viewer as well, says Minders 71.
Days Gone is just 1 month away, so let's take a peek at some new gameplay.
We'll take a look at this after the
Days Gone is set in a harsh and unforgiving world populated by roving bandits and flesh-eating freakers. As bounty hunter Deacon St. John,
looks
you'll
a bit
upgrade
shit
your
for
bike,
this. I don't know
scavenge
what it is.
Weaponry,
just looks
and
very
toss
light
Molotov
or
cocktails,
something.
All in a bid to stay one step ahead of certain death.
That's my only problem,
and you'll need all
really.
The firepower you can find when you face off with the game's more powerful freakers, like this breaker. But in Days Gone, your wits might be your greatest weapon. Why take on a heavily guarded enemy encampment when you can lure in a freaker horde and let them handle the dirty
work? Is this the Rockstar Lady voice?
We can't wait to see the screens
the
and
GTA
videos
trailers?
You share when Days Gone launches on April 26th.
Sounds exactly like her.
Before we go, let's get one more update from the gang at NetherRealm Studios.
Is this? Okay.
Who's next? I'm next. Hollywood.
Deadpool. Deadpool? Will they add Deadpool? No.
Go back to the 90s.
Liu Kang. Wow.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Just a story trailer.
This is seriously messed up.
Hang back, kid. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I?
Jax. Crap. E3 2017. Where are all the new games? 80% of this is old news, says Mac Attack. But in terms of VR, it's like 100% new. That's how I see
that
it anyway.
That was easy.
Thomas is most looking forward to Blood and Truth and Everybody's Golf. Yeah, so is this whole stream just 20 minutes long? Oh man. This shit's getting me demonetized, isn't it? Demonetized. That's fun.
I do my own stunts. You? I got people for that.
It's worthless.
Poser.
Yes. Brand new release dates. Alright. Where's the VR mode for Mortal Kombat? Come on. Put a VR at the end.
It's official. Series veterans Jax, Kung Lao, and Liu Kang are joining the ever-growing Mortal Kombat 11 lineup. And stay tuned, NetherRealm is promising more updates before launch on April 23rd.
Okay. Is that it?
Well, that's a wrap on our very first episode of State of Play. This was just the beginning. We'll be back throughout the year to share new announcements, first look trailers, and other updates from the world of PlayStation. See you soon, and thanks for watching.
G. Fucking G PlayStation. Well done, lads. This was all about PSVR. PSVR stole the show. Okay, does anyone know, do they have the trailers up separately? I'd like to get my hands on that No Man's Sky trailer again. If I can. Let me see if I can type it in here. This browser is weird. Let's type PlayStation. Maybe on their main channel they were putting them up. I click. Come on. Days Gone. Deacon's Wedding. Oh, that's 1 month ago. 12 hours. Okay, so it's too soon. What are you lads saying? Still more excited for the new firewall maps than anything shown here, says Minner 71. Come on now, No Man's Sky. Iron Man. Come on. Thomas Chikoris, April, May are going to be great months for PSVR. Yeah, and sure, it's March now. It's like right around the corner. 5XL says, nice, he's happy with that. Zach, this was episode one, I think. Yeah, because they're not doing E3. I wonder, will they not do PSX now as well if they're doing these? Thomas Chikoris is wet. Minners, great to see Sony fully behind VR. Exactly, they've shown more support for VR than they ever did for Visa, so I think we should be happy with that and maybe relieved if you were someone who was worried about that. So much episodes. I hope there's loads more episodes. That had better VR content than the award show. Absolutely, Franny Cass. Easily. Easily. Tommy the Cat in a VR hat. Agreed, it's already awesome. That wasn't towards me. I'm sorry about that. Mac Attack. Okay, Iron Man, cool. No Man's Sky VR, cool. That space thriller game, cool. But I wanted so much more new game announcements. I'm spoiled. I'm awful surprised they didn't show, like, The Last of Us, Days Gone. Or not Days Gone. Death Stranding. And Ghost of Tsushima. So I wonder how often these episodes will pop up. Ultimo says, I hope Iron Man isn't on rails. Well, yeah, it was kind of hard to get an idea of what the actual gameplay was going to be like. It's kind of hard. Well, would it be like Ace Combat 7 type gameplay, or will it be on rails like Ultimo said? Nerd Boglin, I'm not behind anymore. Welcome to the future, Nerd Boglin. Xavier D, what up, pump? What did I miss? Oh man, you missed everything, Xavier D. All the stuff. We're getting an Iron Man game. We're getting No Man's Sky is coming to PSVR. What else are we getting? Remind me, I'm lost. I'm lost in the hype. Concrete Genie is getting a VR mode. Loads of release dates for PSVR games. Firewall is indeed life, but sure, we know something's coming on April 1st for Firewall, so we don't have long to wait about that either. Thomas Chikoris, Iron Man VR, I hope that's good. It could be awesome. Lads, if any of you come across links to any of the VR stuff they showed off, we can rewatch them again. That'd be sweet. Post them in the chat. Tommy says he's surprised Firewall maps were not released or not teased. It has a huge PSVR community. Yeah, I was hoping to see something like that too, but what can you do? I don't know. Geisen, just got home. What did I miss? Oh man, y'all, we need to copy and paste a comment to show people what they missed. No Man's Sky VR, Geisen, that's what you missed. Iron Man VR, another one. Those are the two biggest ones probably, and bunch of release dates. Oh yeah, Blood and Truth looks really good too. Ryan A. Gamers Lounge. Sony no longer allowing stores to sell digital downloads. Where did that come from, Ryan? Thomas, I'm excited to see the push for VR. I'd like to see the medium get more content. Exactly. To sum it up, we are moist. Exactly. Blood and Truth in 4 days. No, it's like a... That's in May. What do you mean 4 days? Golf. Yeah, golf. Tasnik Gaming. Wow, just heard No Man's Sky VR. Exactly, yeah. It's class. It came from your boss at GameStop. Okay. Interesting, right? I wonder, will that be all over the news? I like the drawing game. It looks pretty cool. Okay, I gotta look for links and shit. Hold on. I'm just going to use Chrome because I don't like using that weird browser. So give me a sec while I try and find... I'm hoping they put these trailers up on their official channel soon. They do. Okay, cool. No Man's Sky Beyond VR reveal trailer. Okay. Let me just get the link for this real quick. Let me give it a fucking like as well. Some dickheads have downvoted it 15 times. What is wrong with them? Anyway, whatevs. Pop that in here. Chaos, thanks for the link. I just got one done myself though, but I appreciate it anyway. Properties. Get rid of this. Pop this in. Smash that OK button. Hold on. Okay, hold on a sec. Full screen. And let's watch. Whoa, hold on. Are we using move controllers? Is that like individual hand motion things going on there? That right hand was clearly floating in a very motion controller way. Look at that. You see how the hand is cut off? Hold on, go back a sec. That has to be move controllers. I assume DualShock. Yeah. Whoa. What the fuck is happening? Okay, so he was on foot here, wasn't he? Somebody was saying it was only vehicle only, but he's clearly on foot here. On foot? Multiplayer. Wow. Come on now. That looks class. I'm super shocked that it's move controller. And it has multiplayer, and it has all, it looks like the full game. 100 foot robot golf, and was very disappointed, says Zach. Yeah, well, everybody's golf is like a well-known kind of brand, so I assume it will be a lot better. Donnie, each trailer has been loaded to YouTube. Thanks, Donnie. I was wrong. Sorry, lads and ladies. Nart, ban yourself. Now I will play No Man's Sky. That's my thoughts exactly, Ultimo D. Is that the full game? Yes, it is, Germ. And the days they said summer 2019, it's going to be a free update. Well, I'm not 100% sure it's the full game. But just going by that trailer, it looks like the full game. The cockpit view is new as well, says Balance Game Experiences. Is it? I thought you were already in the cockpit for the cockpit when you were flying around. Maybe it's different for the cars. I've never driven the cars in that game. I stopped playing long before they came out. It does look very nice, Daniel. Wonder how much it's going for nowadays at GameStop. Man, you have to be able to pick that up for dirt right now. Thanks for showing that, Pumpkins. No problem, Taznik. Is there any other trailer we want to go over again? Maybe Iron Man? No Man's Sky has come a long way. Nice. Any other big news? The other big news, Germ, is that we got Iron Man VR coming. We got Blood and Truth, a new trailer for that. It looks pretty cool. And we got release dates for loads of games that we already kind of knew about. And what else? Concrete Genie is getting a viewer mode. I think that's the big viewer news. May 28th. Yeah, that was the date that got released because I remember seeing people talking about it. Turns out it was correct. Christopher Hart. The viewer community needs to celebrate this conference. Absolutely. Party at Christopher's house. Bring your own beer. Chris will supply the women, I'm sure. Ultimo, if using the moves, locomotion will be a pain. I need sticks for movement. Now, maybe that could be a game where the 3D rudder would be very cool to have. That could make me a believer in the 3D rudder. Balance game experience. For the ships, yes, but the land vehicles don't have it. Okay. Well, the cockpit view and the land vehicles look really nice. Iron Man trailer. Okay, we'll look at Iron Man next. Subscribe to PewDiePie. Oh, golf as well, yeah. We got the release date for everybody's golf. But I think we already knew that was coming. No Man's Sky, Dave. I know, it's insane. No Man's Sky launched. It was going to buy it. No multiplayer. Yeah, now it's got the multi. It looks like multiplayer is in the VR part as well, which is like crazy. Crazy. Anyway, everyone wants to see Iron Man, so let's get Iron Man in here. Just give me a minute to find the link. I shouldn't have closed that page. I don't know why, but I did. Alright. Anyway. PlayStation. They did it. You know, I bet now the mainstream kind of media covering this will be like, oh, it was kind of shit. It was all VR games. But me and you know that it was fucking class specifically because it was VR games. Wait, where'd all the videos go? What happened? Oh, okay. That was weird. Where's Iron Man? There he is. Okay. It's 1.5 minutes long. Copy that link. Get back to OBS. Pop up the chat. Browser. One sec. It's Iron Man, says Zach Wilder. Be whatever you want it to be, Zach. Tommy has great news. G-Rock, how's it going? Just saw No Man's Sky was going VR. That just made my year, says G-Rock. Me too. Well, not my year. I won't overhype it that much. I made a video saying that fucking No Man's Sky was going to come to VR. And there was some dudes who were like, no, it's not coming. You got no proof. Blah, 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 blah. Well, there's the proof. How'd you like that proof? Anyway, Iron Man. Let me interact real quick. Let's watch this shit again.
Morning, sir. Our travel time to Shanghai is 11 hours, 15 minutes.
Told you we should have taken the faster flight.
I think the board prefers you wear a more conventional suit to these company meetings.
Okay, so who's this dude? Does anyone know? I'm not familiar with, like, Iron Man villains, like the Rogues Gallery or whatever you want to call us. I know the Mandarin. I know Whiplash. I know the ones from the movies, basically. I don't know who this guy is. He kind of looks like a bird. Bird person. Let's go with bird person from Rick and Morty.
Can't outrun your past.
Friday, tell me I didn't just imagine that.
Negative, sir. Sir, incoming!
A little late, don't you think? Friday, suit up, now!
All systems online.
Time for the hero thing.
Sir, hostiles inbound, 10 o'clock.
So much for a hero's welcome.
On your right.
Shit, that was so quick.
Inbound, 10 o'clock.
So much for a hero's welcome.
So this is the gameplay. So everything else was not gameplay. So look what you got here. You got some repulsor beams on both hands. You got the uni beam, which I'm guessing is the chest. You got a radar in your top left. You got a compass. So the compass kind of suggests that it might not be on rails. Why would you need a compass if you're going to be on rails, you know? So for, was it Ultimo who was wondering would it be on rails? Maybe that's the answer.
On your right!
Any idea who we're up against?
You've made your share of enemies, sir. I'll need more time. Above you!
Oh, that's how it's done.
Okay, so you got a melee attack as well, which I missed the first time around. But you can punch.
That's how it's done.
Threat neutralized.
Good. I have a plane to catch.
Now my only fear about this game is that it'll be a short little experience rather than an actual game. Let's see what you say about that. Dave is glad he bought it digital. I bought it digital day one, so yeah, mine's waiting for the update too. Conference just made every PSVR purchase worth it, says Christopher Hart. Absolutely. Now is the time to buy. Do us. Buy. Dr. Doom. Dr. Doom? Really? Oh yeah, the HUD looks kind of lame, says Zach Wilder. But that's in 2D though. Maybe in inside the headset it might be a bit more spread out. Exactly, free roam, says Christopher Hart. I won't go as far as to say there'll be free roam. But maybe you'll be able to move freely around the level. Tasnik Gaming, it could be like Megaton Rainfall plays out. That's like... Megaton Rainfall is kind of like Infinite. It's kind of like No Man's Sky, actually, that game. Compass doesn't mean no rails, says Firewall for Life. It doesn't, but it's one bit of evidence that maybe it's not going to be off rails. You know? No rails, it looks like. I hope controls are like Megaton Rainfall. So Iron Man is better than Batman. We'll see, Daniel. I like Batman quite a lot, so it's just really short. Thomas says, please be longer than an hour. That's what I'm hoping for, too. Looks like Ghost is the villain. Okay, so I'm not familiar with this Ghost dude. Should be full game if they just showed it on that stream yet. Well, I don't know. It could be Batman style game. It's hard to know. Just going by that, so you can't really say, can you? I have to go leave lads and lady. Nerd Bogdan, thanks for stopping by. Adios. Tommy is getting Spider-Man Homecoming VR experience vibes. Yeah, surely it can't be that, because it would be really shit to have a trailer and then be like a 20 minutes experience, unless it was completely free. But even then, anything more revealed for Blood and Truth yet? They showed another trailer and they gave us the release dates for the 28th of May, but it's kind of just, it shows story kind of stuff. It shows new settings, new levels and stuff like that. Ultimo D, it had good controls. Oh, you mean Megaton Rainfall? I've got physical germ. Is No Man's Sky confirmed as a free update? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. G-Rock. Unless they show footage of being able to land on ground and take off as you please, then I'm not too interested, says G-Rock. Yeah. We'll have, yeah, so wait and see. It's a hype moment. It's a big name to have as a viewer title. But still. I still think No Man's Sky, though, is the big wow factor for this stream. Man, that game. Talk about a rags to riches story that game's going through right now. People in other streams are not thrilled, but they said VR is getting shine. You mean flat gamers? Disgust on flat gamers. System overload, says Roy. Absolutely. Thomas Chikouris, take care. Thanks for stopping by. What's up with that man cast in the upper left? Man cast? Oh, this fucking thing over here. Is that some kind of a Skyrim thing? Is name change out yet, asks Tezum. They didn't say anything about name change. They didn't say anything about like features. They only showed games, basically. Ultimo, I'm out of here. Thanks for my stream. Lads, thanks for stopping by. I think I'll end the stream now, unless there's something... I don't really think there's anything else left to say, is there? That was very, very good. I'm very happy with what we got. I really feel like they put PSVR front and center. For once, we weren't the ugly ginger stepchild, you know? We were the stunning, tall, firstborn son. For once, thanks to that stream. But, yeah. Just get rid of this. The top 10 best upcoming games. There, that's the answer to your question. Anyway, lads, I think we're going to end this. Zach Wilder, thanks very much. Round of applause to viewer. Round of applause to Sony. Well done. You didn't blow it this time. They might blow it next time, though. Lads, I appreciate it. Thanks for all stopping by. And I'll see you guys. And I'll probably stream some Firewall in a few hours, alright? So I might see you there. I might not. Until then, adios. Stop streaming. Bye-bye.